Our son, Diego, meet Stan.
I've had Stan for 12 years.
That little delinquent is your son.
Allegedly my son.
Wait, who's the mother?
Lila.
Dumping Stan on me after all these years? I mean, that's not right.
It's time for you to do your part.
Stop trying to get rid of me. Everyone tries to do that. Wait. Hey, come back.
Get out of here.
Go.
Figure it out, Diego. Be a dad.
Shut up and listen.
My father was a Hall of Fame asshole. And when I was just a little pissan like you, I made a promise to myself that I would never act like him to any kid of mine.
Come on, talk to me.
¿Entiendes? Hey, I'm your dad.
Yes, that's my kid, asshole! Stan!
Tú ya eres mi sangre.
I saw you with Stan, and you're a good dad.
Maybe just try being less annoying.
Oh, my God, you're bad at this.
Stanley, now is not the time to be doing karate, okay?
Fuck yeah!
Hey, watch your mouth.
Yeah, and you're not the boss of him, okay?
That's it. I'm telling your mom. You, upstairs, now!
Hey, no matter what happens, I got your back, okay?
Together on three.
Okay.
One, two, three. I accept your flaws.
Bring
Trudy's
it.
Trudy's gonna kill me.
Who's Trudy?
Stan's mom.
Wait. What?
I didn't know what else to do, okay? You were gonna hate me.
I don't hate you. I just can't believe it, okay?
Stan, he's not our child.
I'm really, really sorry.
Me too, kid.
You know, you're a less terrible father than I thought you'd be.
Yeah, I think I'm winning him over.
Stop! Damn it!
Stan, ear medicine downstairs. Don't forget to take it, okay?
Okay.
Stan!
You know, Stan deserves better.
Stanley? Sorry I lied to you about Stanley. I miss him too, you know.
He deserved better.
Yeah. Gonna make me drop them.
Oh no, that's a you problem, man.
Yeah, he did.